The house martin's nest is constructed from mud and saliva, which is soft when mixed, but hardens like cement. The cup-shaped nest has a small entrance hole at the top and would originally have been built in cliffs. But as wild habitats increasingly disappear, house martins have adapted to nesting on the sides of buildings.